Hello everyone. In today's video, we'll walk through the step-by-step process of installing Jupyter Notebook on Ubuntu or Debian-based systems. Jupyter Notebook is a powerful web-based interactive development tool that allows you to create and share live code, visualizations, and interactive data. Let's get started. Before we begin, make sure that pip, the Python package installer, is installed on your system. If you already have pip installed, you can skip this step. Otherwise, follow the instructions to install it. Open a terminal window and enter the following command to update your system's package information. Sudo apt update. Next, install pip using the command. Sudo apt install python 3 pip. You may be prompted to enter your password. Provide it and wait for the installation to complete. Now that pip is installed, let's set up a virtual environment for Jupyter Notebook. This step is recommended but not mandatory. Install the Python 3 virtual env package by running the command. Sudo apt install python 3 virtual env. Once the installation is finished, navigate to the directory where you want to create the virtual environment. Run the command virtual env myjupyterenv to create a new virtual environment. Activate the virtual environment by entering the command source myjupyterenv bin activate. With the virtual environment activated, let's proceed to install Jupyter Notebook. In the terminal, type the command pip install jupyter to fetch the necessary packages and install Jupyter Notebook in your virtual environment. Once the installation is complete, you're ready to launch Jupyter Notebook. In the terminal, type the command Jupyter Notebook to start Jupyter Notebook. Your default web browser will open, displaying the Jupyter Notebook interface. Congratulations! You have successfully installed Jupyter Notebook on your Ubuntu or Debian system. Now, you can take advantage of Jupyter's interactive development environment to write code, create visualizations, and explore data effortlessly. Remember, Jupyter Notebook supports various programming languages, including Python, and offers a vast list of plugins to extend its functionality further.